today.
Because
you
got
that
switched off.
Yeah, it's just my guitar, isn't it? And I gotta get to a microphone. Lost in a dream.
Ah, Jeff, you're gonna be so high.
Better, this one
or this one?
You can upstairs me up afterwards.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Ready?
Thank you.
couple of things on that one. Most important thing is to watch the tempo. The tempo was all over the place in that.
Right.
Today. Did you know that this is in 12-6?
What do you mean?
This is a waltz. I don't know if you realize that or not.
No.
But it is. It's actually in 6-8. 6-8 is the tempo. 1-2-3, 1-2-3, 1-2. So just watch the tempo. Tony, there's a part that I want you to fill in. You did it once on the tape that we had before.
The ending where it goes, right?
No, the solo. After I do my solo, part where it goes,
I want a hammer on there.
A hammer on? So that would go. That's where we'd be right there. After the E, right after that E. So let's take it from the A part. Okay, it would be right there.
All
right. The hammer on. You've done it before.
Right, but I'm because you're doing an E, right? You want an E or you want an A?
I want these notes here.
Right.
That's actually D, D-E.
Yeah, but you are an A for you.
Right, you're actually doing that on E.
That's what I'm saying.
Right.
You're doing A and you want me to do an E.
I want you to come in on the A because we're coming on the end.
Well, let's take it from the top. And, you know,
well, let's get this part right first. Then we'll take it from the top.
All
right.
Twice.
You only do it twice.
Oh, all right. We're only doing it
twice. Right. And it's, Well, you know this. You know the song, right?
Yeah. Oh, you want to do it on the bass?
Yeah.
Oh,
all right. Because it's that important.
Okay, come on.
you get this tape?
All right, as long as you get that.
All right, I'll get you twice up here.
Okay, all right.
Yeah.
Doesn't that sound good?
Yeah, it sounds good.
You did it the tape that we had before.
I was doing like a 1 octave high. You know?
Yeah, that's even good. Better.
Right.
That doesn't matter.
Mm. Cool.
It doesn't matter, man.
You guys gonna fight?
What?
Hey, Pato! Let's duke it out outside.
We all should be coming in very powerful at the exact same time. So it's like.
I wasn't too sure because you guys are talking about the tempo.
Well, no, it's just as long as they're coming in like at this one, two, three, da da da. Because before they were coming in a little bit, you know, a couple would be on and then a couple would be off, right? Let's take from the top and see what we can do.
Let me ask you one thing about this guy here. When in the very beginning when he hits those drums, I don't think they fit in, you know, in the beginning of the song.
Okay.
You don't think they do? But it's like a...
But when you jump over here, it goes totally in.
Oh, what, in the middle of it?
Yeah, try doing it just on the toms. Right. I was thinking the same thing. Try it on these toms here.
You know, they really take you out of them.
Oh, really? The beginning?
The intro is really nice too, you know? But
oh, what?
Yeah, something like that.
Like that?
Well, not like that, man. Probably you can do something better, but I mean, those keep notes.
Like that?
I don't know, you can make like a, you know, I don't know.
Boom, boom, and then the next time you hit the snare, instead of hitting the snare, hit these two at the same time. Hit those once, and then you foot pedal twice. Brown. I like that bit on the road, to be honest with you.
What do you think,
Rick?
Come in on a crash show. Whatever you feel comfortable doing right now.
Alright.
That's all.
All right. Take two.
Thank you. It's the bass that's...
Well, you know, use your hi-hat. Try with your hi-hat doing that.
I don't know.
Yeah, because if you use, you know, the two effects, you know, when you're here, you're opening it up, you know. You have your talent right there, you know.
Yeah, we can.
You get a different sound.
That's getting too much. Can you hear me up?
Sure.
All right.
Here,
you say here.
Here? Here?
Where?
When you sing. Rainy days are here.
No,
at the beginning.
I need you here.
You say here.
You were so near.
That's cool.
Near. Near. Oh, look, I'm screaming. I need you here.
Somebody stepped on my pedal. Would that be cameraman Tim? Huh?
Yeah.
Cameraman.
Tim stepped on my pedal. I'm like, wait a minute. Try it again.
Why don't you play drums and I'll play
it. Why don't we get Wild Bill down here to sing?
Okay. Here we go.
All right. It's gonna be different now.
1, 2, 1, 2, my...
Thank you.
I don't know. It's kind of.
That's
right.
That's normal.
Right? Yeah. We're getting used to that now, man.
Yeah. Oh, gee, thanks. I'll just stick to the tambourine.
Hey, whoa.
Girl. Dude, girl.
Girl. Look what you've done to me.
This world.
Away. I stay away.
The clips are just like the CD.
Okay. Four ten.
Singing.
Yeah, neither can I.
I hear no violin.
You can't hear me?
No, not at all.
Okay, I wasn't singing, that's why. I was trying to think of lyrics. Do you want me to do it like you do it?
I don't care. Do it the way it should be done. I don't care. Do it anyway.
Are you going to sing it though, eventually?
Eventually, yeah.
All right, want me to sing it the way... Well, I'll combine both your lyrics and my lyrics.
That works.
All right. Can you guys hear me now?
Yeah,
all right,
man.
How if I start off?
Wow.
something like that yet?
I might fall. I forgot.
That's all right. That's cool. That's cool.
How did that one sound? Okay.
It did sound better. Cool, we're getting there, man. That's cool, that's cool, that's cool. All right, all right, all right, what's next, what's next? Uh, baby, I surrender my... Oh my god, I forgot about that one. Yeah, did you sing back up on that one? Can you do it in the middle of the song? No, there's no words, just like, all right, like in the middle of it, like in the middle, remember when it goes
Thank you. sounded really good.
Cool. The only problem...
You scored a big
time. ...is when we come back in from the solo. Okay? That is the most dramatic part of the song. The drums come in. Boom, 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 boom.
Okay.
Slow
down.
I mean, you can come... Solo's going like bah, da, 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 da. When you come in, you're still gonna come in the same.
Take.
Take four.
Thank you. shout your name. Thank you. sounds like a Bruce Springsteen song.
That was a flat.
Yes, sir. Tell Hunt to bring some beer to us.
It's Mr. Sideshow.
Who?
Mr. Sideshow.
Who's that?
All right.
Thank you. it was just my own stuff. I was like, knowing what I was doing. That was cool.
Yeah, it was cool. This one's in D. Take it off. I'm gonna try this. Stop going.
Thank you.